my god, you were shaking it too hard. Hey, don't add those! Whoa, why are you trying to make it like a lady?
Come on.
I like how we're not the only
people. Does she add those
like pumpkin, guys?
I like it.
Okay, she's going.
So here's the new slime video, part episode 2.
Oh my god, if it fell?
Oh my god, no hair. Oh yeah, we can make
give
hair.
Give me some hair, give me this
hair.
Yeah, that's not enough.
I got pears.
It's gonna look weird.
We'll write SpongeBob on it.
No, don't write SpongeBob.
SpongeBob's old. Bro, SpongeBob's only like 19. SpongeBob's 19.
Oh guys, how are we gonna carry this over to the room?
Oh yeah.
How are we?
Oh, I will carry it.
Wait, it's like that one scene where they're making the pottery and then the guy goes up behind her and starts doing like
movie. I remember that though. That happens in a lot of movies though.
You guys, I'm just gonna sort the pumpkins.
Yo, flies are getting attracted to this.
Are you oiling it?
Yeah. Yeah,
oh,
you bet.
It had a good day.
Yeah, Mr. Nature.
It got oiled. What are you gonna do with the seeds?
God bless you. I hope you stay holy.
I think you got pregnant.
Oh, God forgives you for all those sins you've ever sinned.
Dude.
You might be right.
For all the unrighted wrongs.
You have wrong.
It's your garage. Your trash can.
The rights
you
have.
Right.
Oh, it's on landfill. So this video is sponsored by...
How do you know he's not holy?
That's why I said I was a devil. This video is sponsored by... Juliana Marietta.
Can someone take this hair out of my mouth?
Depends, can you?
Nah, I'm not
doing
it. Tell Juliana.
Oh my god! Bro, I threw a seed and it landed in your hood.
It did!
Jonathan, can you pull this hair out of my mouth?
No, tell Renesis or Juliana. She's a better friend.
Okay.
Hey guys, lost it.
Sponsored by seeds.
No. Sponsored by seeds. No, see?
I'm actually cutting off
proud fruit. Sponsor of our pumpkin.
Did someone say more pumpkin guts?
Oh, yeah. Not again.
Oh my gosh.
Stop making it oily. You're making him scalp.
This can be the bangs. Oh my gosh, Becky.
No. She's a crow.
It's a princess. It's a princess.
No, it's a pirate.
It's disgusting.
This is the most disappointing thing I've done in my life.
It's more disgusting than my hands. And you know, that's coming out of...
That's coming out of your paycheck.
Yeah, it is.
What is this hole? I've never seen such a hole.
Guys.
Why?
What? Ours is a princessa.
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
It's supposed to copy her. It got oiled. Yeah.
No.
Bro, Colin's probably going to share his fries with you.
Guys.
Yeah?
Guys, we're going to show pumpkin, and then we're going to say it looks like me. And then we're gonna say this is supposed to be
Princess Dora.
It got oiled.
Yeah. Gonna say Princess Dora.
It got oiled.
Do 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 Dora.
Oh my god, guys. It loves men raping.
No, I think that's good though. I think that's enough.
Yeah. No, I'm actually
good. Yay.
Yeah.
I guess we have more time.
Because
Juliana did it wrong on accident.
So now we're just doing whatever, and we already know we're gonna.
But this,
it's like
no, because it's a princess. It's unique.
It's Princess Dora.
It's what special.
What if you're from the mouth area? Well, Ramses is doing that.
It depends, is he? But then they added that, so I can't do it inside.
Yeah, I guess.
It's a vampire.
Yeah, no, because Juliana said she was going to make the teeth, and she cut them out, and I said, you're not supposed to, and she said, yeah, that's how you make the teeth.
Let me just make the eyes.
She got the teeth.
So it's teethless.
Of course she ruined it.